tell you about the story of Amy the ant. Once upon a time, there was an ant named Amy. She lived in the chef's bottle in the house. One day she seen the disinfection team. She was so scared and fear, and she said, "Help, help!" Then she heard Andy the ant. He said, "Come here, I'm in the straw." Then Amy crawled inside the straw. Then they both heard the disinfection spray come closer. Then there's again scared up in fear. Then they heard the disinfection spray was finished. Then